Good morning, it's day two. The plan now is to leave here in Selfoss and we're going to drive to a place called Hyfoss or Howyfoss, which is a gorgeous waterfall. And then we're going to go on to another couple of places before ending our day in Flodir at the Secret Lagoon. So let's go.
Ogress that lived in this area. One time, a young boy and his friends came camping, and the boy threw the stone into the waterfall. Now the ogress didn't like this and came to get him in the middle of the night and grabbed him by his legs. However, his friends that were also there grabbed him by his arms and helped save him from the ogress taking him. Apparently, the boy was bedridden for about a month afterwards as he lost the use of his legs. Whether it's true or not, we don't know, but it sounds like a good story.
Recognise, if you're a Game of Thrones fan, that this is where the Hound and Arya Stark had a little bit of a shindig about she was water fighting or something like that. And this was the area that they actually filmed it in. It was just down where Mark is. Not sure if you'll be able to see him,